More St. Lucians are to benefit from government initiatives aimed at providing relief to those impacted by the financial fallout from COVID-19. Minister in the Office of the Prime Minister with Responsibility for Housing and Local Government, Honorable Richard Frederick, during the sitting of the House of Assembly on Tuesday, announced that all vendors renting from the Castries Constituency's Council, CCC, will be granted a waiver on rent owed to the CCC prior to the 1st of November 2021.
All 656 vendors who are currently renting from the Castries City Council, all your outstanding debt accrued before the 1st of November this year is hereby forgiven. To be amenable to be granted such waiver, just pay rent for November and December, and from January, new leases will be executed just like we are doing at NHC.
This waiver is to the tune of $3 million. Minister Honorable Richard Frederick explained that vendors have been adversely affected by the COVID-19 pandemic, and this relief will go a long way in assisting their financial recovery efforts.
This rent reprieve, Mr. Speaker, is for vendors in the Vendors Arcade, vendors in the Central Market, both provision and craft markets, the various units owned by the CCC, and the individual vending booths all across the city. This move, Mr. Speaker, this additional reprieve will cost the government another $3 million, putting the people first. Mr. Speaker, there is no doubt that the government is helping its people. The people must now help the government by discharging the legal obligations, by paying the rent from January and agreeing not to sublet.
The Department of Housing and Local Government to date has provided two reprieve packages totaling $7.2 million. In October, Honorable Richard Frederick announced the waiver of rent owed by both commercial and residential tenants of the CDC.